Noob Saibot was not originally a demon, which might explain why Ashra sent such great evil in him. He had to earn his place in the Netherrealm. He actually desired to remain there. His companion, however, seemed to be having a problem adjusting. Perhaps there was some good left in the cyborg. Whatever the case, Noob would have to face Ashra alone. Ashra defeated Noob Saibot and finally earned her ascension from the Netherrealm. But the sword that made her escape possible did not travel with her. I suspect it still remains in the Netherrealm, waiting to release another of its denizens from damnation.